Well, today's Homecooked Hangout is a taste of Italy and Arkansas all served on one plate.
Mama Z's has been a Tontitown institution since the mid-80s, and it was second place in our viewers' choice survey. Apparently, the people who like it think you should give it a try.
These are my rolls. I make rolls every morning, fresh.
The day starts early at Mama Z's in Tontitown.
During the week, I usually do around 25 dozen. On the weekends, I usually do around 50 dozen.
From the oven to the pasta to the stovetop, everything is whipped up fresh daily.
I start out with a block of butter, and you put onions and celery in there, and you saute it. Then you add your meat, and you get your meat really brown. And then you add paste and puree to it and water. And it has to simmer and cook for around 3 hours. It makes it really good that way.
Everything that Julie Zupel makes are both a family tradition and a Tontitown tradition.
Mama Z is my mom. And my mom and my sister started the business in 1988.
Since then, it's been a place for locals to get their Italian food fix. The most popular plate, fried chicken and spaghetti, with, of course, those homemade rolls.
Our specialty is our pasta. It's our spaghetti. We're good at the lasagna.
In Tontitown, serving fried chicken and spaghetti is a tradition, and a lot of people wonder where that comes from. Well, back in the late 1800s, when Tontitown was settled, the Italians did not have a lot of money, but what they did have was their family recipes and chicken, so a tradition was born.
That's where the chicken and spaghetti originated from, and so we just continue on the tradition that way.
Italian is not the only thing on the menu at Mama Z's. In fact, they serve up a mean breakfast. At lunch, you can get anything from fried pork chops to meatloaf to a burger.
It's good. They have a bunch of stuff to offer, from anywhere from like sandwiches to lasagna to even you can take home stuff and make your own food.
It's just really wonderful home-cooked meals. Like, you know, we all grew up with, like grandma's house, you know, or our mom's.
And Julie wants Mama Z's to be a good experience, a place where you can come and feel at home. It's a family business with traditions that extend far beyond the recipes.
I want to make my mom proud, and I want to keep it to where it's still, when you come in, you feel like you're eating at home, you know. I want that homey feeling, and you know, and everybody says, well, it's just a cafe. Well, it's not just a cafe. It's a home feeling I'm trying to go for. And, you know, we're not fancy, but you don't have to be fancy to be good.
Have to be fancy to be good.
Nope, not at all.
Well, remember, the viewers picked our five hangouts this week. Mama Z's was the runner-up. Tomorrow, we will visit the number one home-cooked hangout from our survey.
And she said she wants to make it feel like home and feel like family.
It does.
It really does. She has certainly accomplished that good stuff there at Mama Z's. And you can take a look at all of our stories online anytime at 4029tv.com.